We knew a lot of things about Gerson before Connie came in, but it doesn't matter what, her help was incredible, yes. When I got involved with Gerson, and I financially I could not afford to go to Tijuana, Mexico, so I called the Gerson Institute, and they advised me to choose from the list somebody that could be here in Florida to help me to do the setup, the home setup. And we were lucky enough to have a wonderful lady that she also went through the problem of having a cancer, I think that was skin cancer, and that she's totally healed today. So we have Connie's Pancake coming to our house, and we closed the deal in 2 days, and where we enjoy her presence here, and of course her professionalism in helping us totally to set up our house, I mean the home setup of Gerson therapy in our house, becoming just like a mini hospital. Our house. Yeah. Kenny explained tremendous things. For example, he gave an instructions about how to do the coffee enemas, how to do the castor oil enemas, how to drink the castor oil that we had to do, or that I have to do. Also, in ordering the medications, which we didn't know that I had to get food supplements, or I had to have thyroid tablets, or pancreatin, or niacin. So she helped us a lot with that. She helped us with the water, to purify the water in our place. We ordered the steel water machine, wonderful. And of course we have a wonderful Norwalk equipment for preparing our juices. Connie helped us in every aspect. To stop using chemicals in our house, to do the cleaning with vinegar, for example, and to understand that your house is really, before this, was full of pollutants. That is the one that also produced cancer. So we got rid of everything, elements inside our refrigerators that were foods that they were poison foods, dead foods. So really our cabinets and refrigerator got kind of empty with dead foods, and now we replace it with live foods, fresh foods. So we save time, we save money in not buying as much as we did 1 week by ourselves, trying to read the books and to, of course, seeing the videos, the big help that those videos gave us before Connie was here. But most definitely we enjoy her presence. Her professionalism and her care of us, and I mean, it was wonderful. She trained my wife. My wife is a different human being since she was here. She knows how to cook now. She never knew how to cook, you know, but I didn't care too much about. I know how to cook, but my wife gained so much experience from Connie's experience. I'm sorry for that. After Connie left, the trust or the self-confidence that my wife has won I never saw that before. Yes, we exchange email once in a while, we call, and we have great conversations, and we enjoy. She said that I'm gonna be a successful patient in all this, and I think so. I think that after 24 months of doing this, I'm gonna be totally healed, and I am very positive about that. But I wanna stress that the home setup is done in such a great way, because we receive a listing of all the professionals, which are the people that suffer the different cancers, and that they are alive today. and they go and help. Just the price that we pay is minimum compared to the great benefit of to having a professional in your house that she already or he already went through cancer and they're alive. No radiation, no chemo, no removal of your prostate or your breast. Or it's incredible. This is incredible. I am so thankful not only to the team in California, but coming to your own house to make it to save money and to save your life, if you follow the procedure, if you follow the therapy, that what else can I say? I am constantly thankful to the Gerson therapy and to the Gerson staff.